This is the cold start video for the 1990 Volkswagen Golf GTI. Like to start her up, please. And if you'd like to just gently increase the revs, please. Volkswagen Golf GTI for a little spin, and first thing I've noticed is how smooth the car runs. It's absolutely, it just ticks over absolutely beautifully. How would you describe the steering, Guy?
Very, very good. Power steering and very responsive. Yes.
And we just tested the brakes as well. Just noticed there's no squeals or juddering there. How would you describe the gear change?
Yeah, gear change is good. Obviously, you could only mark to the linkage, but it's positive. Yes, and I suppose it could be improved with a little bit of investment, but it is very positive, as you can see.
And how would you describe the clutch?
Clutch is very good. Yeah, smooth, no juddering.
And in terms of the dashboard functions, would you say that everything works?
I believe everything works. The only thing that I don't think works is the outside temperature gauge on the MFA.
Okay. And I was looking at the suspension as well. Is it all standard setup?
It is, yeah. Brand new Bilstein shocks with IBAC springs.
It's very compliant. It really feels like a modern car in a lot of respects.
Yeah, it does, that's fair.
Have you had any experience in terms of engine temperature or oil pressure at all?
Yes, car is normal in terms of engine oil temperature and also coolant as well.
Perfect.
No overheating on either.
And you took it to London yesterday, is that correct?
I did indeed,
yeah,
yes.
So the car's been used and presumably, if the journey was uneventful?
Certainly. On the way there, clear roads. On the way back, I'm afraid, typical afternoon London traffic, and the car was perfectly behaved.
Excellent.
All good.